And we're back. Let's raise the volume. Yeah, second video. I already uploaded my first one and made a playlist. Good for me. So I don't know what to do. Let's keep going. First, I gotta show you what's up with the screen. Even if you make that, ouch. I don't remember how you can get there, but if you get there, an exploding surprise awaits you. So we gotta go down there. From here. And avoid cash. Not target like you love it or something. Yeah, we don't like money. Didn't we say that in the last episode save? Whoa. A big old chunk of yellow stuff. Yeah, like honey. Sweeter than honey. And more bitter than death. Yeah, a lot more bitter than death. Let's keep going and watch out of toilet paper. And get more lag. Oh! And get more blood from landmines. Yeah. So, what we do here is go on this platform and shoot the crap out of his plane! Plane! We kill it! Oh, and now we go here. No, that didn't go out right. No! We didn't do this right. Like, we didn't do this right. Yeah, we never do anything right. That's our secret mission. Never to do anything right. Yeah. So what we need to do is... Oh god, I forgot the plane. Shoot the plane, then when that comes, yeah, the exploding thing, so that needs to be breaked down. So we can go down there and destroy more things in our quest to become the fan game. Oh god, why do I keep forgetting about that? It means I know it's there, but I always forget about it and die more out of stupid spikes and landmines and more spikes. Let's lower the microphone and die less, maybe. Let's try a new strategy. Die less. That's a good strategy. Oh, what the hell is wrong with me? Alright. I always remember after it hits me, but I always die too much to the spikes, and when I finally get there, I forget that the plane is there. The plane is there. Remember, shoot the damn plane. Hey, I'm here. Oh god, now it does work. We're gonna spend the whole video trying to do this, aren't we? Unless I'm gonna pause and resume when we get there, or at least when that goes there. Oh, there's a plane there. Plane, we're gonna shoot ya. Who's the heck driving this thing? Who's driving that stupid plane? Must be an assassin trying to kill us, like everything else in this game. See the purple walls and floor? They're trying to kill us too. Yeah, so we're going with all the secrets, all the plane shooting we can get, and... Oh, what's wrong with this? I'll be right back. Alright, so we did it! Yeah, a bit. Sorry, couldn't say it, but when you ride this thing and you get here, just jump off and then go back. No, wait. Jump off, then this explodes, then jump back. Wait, I'll show an example. Oh, let's start the file and go back on this thing and... Yeah, now we have a path here. So let's go! Oh! No, the toilet paper of death and loose. No, wait, we need to get back there. Yeah. See that spike? Oh, wait. Did I do this right? I think I did. You saw that... You heard that Mega Man 2 music. But... this game... Oh. Is not Mega Man 2. Save. This is Portal. Everyone remember Portals. And the evil Tadalus. Right? Well... for you who didn't... for you viewers that didn't play Portal... I won't spoil it for you. But there is a boss here. A secret boss that can change what I can tell. We'll see that when I get through it, this area. Not much likely. No! Yeah! Whoosh! Yeah, shoot this and... not die! Oh god! No! But they don't shoot blue balls. What's going on? That's a cheat way to do this, and this is what it is. I don't know how to do this the other way, so just bear with me. Oh no! That portal. I meant to say that portal got to the downer, right? It's a bit lower. It's a bit lower than it was before. Now we can go through the portals. Three portals leading to the spikes. So don't go there. Here's an example. Come on, we're running out of time now. What's wrong with my double jump? We can do this! We can defeat the evil turrets! Yeah, hey! That went through your friend, buddy! Why didn't you kill him? Evil guys, operate! Hey, work when I say work! Warp when I say warp! Good boy. Die portal. We don't like this game, but I do like this game. Oh no! Get away from me, you fool! That was close. Running out of time, so... so we probably won't finish this video, but that's fine, cause we're running out of time. I like we're going to be amusing because it's a nice day. I think I'm screwed. Sorry, I'm just mumbling. I don't know about it. Because Mega Man 2 is a great game. I played it once, but I quit because of Dr. Wily Stage 4 with that boss of the worst. Crashman's weapon 4, and I didn't have a full Crashman's weapon. I'm just gambling. So, thank you for watching this.